painted red. The stripe was white, it was 18 feet from the bow to the stern light. Second hand from a dealer in Atlanta, I rode up with Daddy when he went there to get her. Put on a shine, put on a motor, built out of love, made for the water. Ran her for years till her transom got rotten. A piece of my childhood that'll never be forgotten. It was just an old plywood boat, the 75 Johnson with electric choke. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would turn her sharp knot, make it whine. He'd say, you can't beat the way an old wood boat rides. Just a little lake across the Alabama line, but I was king of the ocean when Daddy let me drive. Just an old half-ton short bed Ford my uncle bought new in 64. Daddy got it right, cause the engine was smoking. Couple of burnt valves and he had it going. He let me drive her, and we'd haul off a load down a dirt strip where we'd dump trash off a thick pen road. I'd sit up in the seat and stretch my feet out to the pedals, smiling like a hero that just received his medal. It was just an old hand-me-down Ford with 3-speed on the column and a dent in the door. A young boy, two hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And I would press that clutch and I'd keep it right. He'd say, a little sore, son, you're doing just fine. Just a dirt road with trash on each side, but I was merry, oh, and ready when Daddy let me drive. I'm grown up now, 3 daughters of my own. I let them drive my old Jeep across the pasture at our home. Maybe one day they'll reach back in their file and pull out that old memory and think of me and smile and say, it's just an old worn out Jeep, rusty old floorboards, hot on my feet. A young girl, 2 hands on the wheel. I can't replace the way it made me feel. And he'd say, turn it left and steer it right. Straighten up, girl, now you're doing just fine. Just a little valley by the river where we'd ride, but I was high on a mountain when Daddy let me drive. Daddy let me drive. Oh, he let me drive. She's just an old plywood boat with a 75 Johnson with electric choke.
When you see a deer, you see Bambi, and I see antlers up on the wall. When you see a lake, you think picnics, and I see a largemouth up under that log. You're probably thinking that you're gonna change me in some ways. Well, maybe you might scrub me down, dress me up all, but no. Still a guy. When you see a priceless French painting, I see a drunk naked girl. You think that riding a wild bull sounds crazy, and I'd like to give it a whirl. Well, love makes a man do some things he ain't proud of, and in hold your purse at the mall, but remember, I'm still a guy. And I'll pour out my heart, hold your hand in the car, write a love song that makes you cry. Then turn right around, knock some jerk to the ground, cause he copped a feel as you walk by. I can hear you now talking to your friends, saying, yeah, girls, he's come a long way. From dragging his knuckles and carrying a club and building a fire in a cave. But when you say a back rub means only a back rub, then you swat my hand when I try. Well, now what can I say at the end of the day? I'm still a guy. Facials, manicured, waxed, and Botoxed, with deep spray on tans and creamy lotiony hands, you can't grip a tackle box. Yeah, with all these men lining up to get neutered, it's heading out to be feminized. But I don't highlight my hair, I've still got a pair. I'm still a guy. All my eyebrows ain't plucked. There's a gun in my truck. Oh, thank God. I'm still a guy. Yeah, boy.
I've been a walking heartache, I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through, and I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs. Seeing a divine conspiracy that you